All right, and we are on. Looks like everything's good. You know what? I'm gonna turn on my laptop so I can actually monitor it on my laptop. Just to make sure everything's going good. You could see my laptop on the screen too. I really don't care though. Put that right there then. Yeah, I am. Why? I told you I was.
You're streaming Fortnite?
And? You got a problem?
Yeah.
Oh, do not do any dance emotes right now. One sec. Alright, we're good. Alright, we're good now. Thank God. That could have been bad. That also could be bad. Creating an account or login. That's weird. Okay, apparently I need to wrong keyboard. What the hell? I hit caps lock. You can dance. I won't play the music for me, so that's all I care about. Oh, that's you could dance that, not an icon dance.
That is an icon dance.
That is.
No, this one is an icon dance.
Ooh. Extraterrestrial? Well, how do you spell it?
Lost.
You were doing extraterrestrial.
No, that's gloss.
Oh, it's gloss? I guess it is. What? That's weird. Need to log in to this. And of course, I need another code from your email. Alright. Yes. Yes. Alright, cool, there we go. And then that's the multi-stream chat. Alright, so I'm gonna go into Twitch on my laptop. Now we're gonna go here and channel. You know, we're gonna go to creator dashboard. Yeah, and then manage stream, click that. Got it. Alright. Looks like we're good. Alright, ready, Em? I accept terms. Holy cow. Freaking causes me so much sweat. I hate that so much. Alright. Let's go. I gotta get a new freaking dances. Nope. Oh, that's it. This match has played 188 for me. Good job, Em. You got no points, though.
Do you?
Yeah, I got no points either. It just shows nothing. That's all it is. points. You ready? There's no bots in here. It should just be like normal Fortnite. I don't think there's any changes. Oh, you were loading for that much time? You hear me?
Why is my player a recluse?
I don't know. You're the bunny for me.
Oh, wait, no, it came up for me. Okay. It's just taking a while to load. It's because my mom's also on her computer, so.
Ooh, okay. Good. It's not choppy. That's what I'm looking for. Is there people right behind me too? Oh, below me. Alright, be careful, Em. Seriously. I'm gonna be honest, there's really only decent people that play these. Alright, just give me a shoddy. This is the first time I actually feel nervous, like, playing. That was a close one. Be careful, Em. She finished. I would say I cracked him.
Fuck.
I'm coming now.
Outside. I dropped down. Hold on.
Where's he at?
Ryan, I'm right outside this window here.
Yeah, I know where you are.
He's up on top of the roof. Ryan, it might just be a good idea to get me. I didn't hear him. He ran away. That's why.
Fuck. Oh my god! Ay, ay, ay. I do not like this. I do not know why, but this is the first time in my life I feel stressed playing Fortnite. Ay, ay, ay. I found one.
I didn't even get a sword.
Not a single kind?
No.
Damn. Alright. Don't open anything, so I could get splash. Oh, okay. Alright, I'll wait for this. I will actually take that DMR, because I actually need something ranged right now. People already killed them, just to let you know. Do you actually want to... Alright, I was like, do you actually want to go there this time? Alright. I'm gonna go to gas station. So this zip line near right. Screen shaking. Fuck. Okay. Let's go this way. And just to let you know, you do not have your gold. And okay. I'll go here first, see if there's anything good. Take that. I'll take that. I understand that, but if I open here, grab this med mist if you want it. I'm gonna take that for a ranged weapon at the moment. Alright, alright, I just got two keys. Alright, I'm going up. Just remember, Storm.
Oh! Oh my god.
Let's go. All right, I got the freaking the mythic.
The mythic what?
The grapple swords. No blue fishing pole, then no. Alright. So.
There's someone here. I fucking hate this. I hate this. That was fucking toxic.
Yeah, I know. Oh, crap.
And his teammate's completely gone.
Alright, we got 5 points in that one. And yes, you gotta go back to lobby every time you play a game.
Oh wait, no, it wasn't gone. Just... Oh, I hated that.
That's what you're gonna deal with. Okay. I'm going to turn off shadows. All right, no more shadows. Good. That gained FPS. Don't really play with that. Sound cuts out every so often, but not too bad. Alright, Kenjutsu's frickin' far now, alright? Should be good. All right. I don't even know what my auto run button is anymore. I haven't used auto run since like chapter one. There's other Twitch streamers in here too. You hear me? Well, no, I'm just seeing them on the kill feed. TTV. In the kill feed, it shows TTV, and usually those are the streamers. At least some of them. Some other ones don't actually put TTV in their name, like me. I don't put TTV. Because I'm not just a Twitch streamer, so. It'll be like that. I'm actually... Don't scare me like that. Oh, what's up, man? Yeah. All right. Okay. There's people that came with us here, right?
Man, I'm scared. I hear him. Lurking down that joke. Did you get back in there?
On the other side. Sorry, it's only a duos tournament right now, man. You can't play with us. Of course he's down there. Of course lag. Of course it's gonna lag on me a little bit. Of course I'm gonna have to do this. Yep, I know. That's...
You could go back into Storm technically.
I know. Let's see what I can do. Over there. Hey, gotta love sweats. All right, anything good in here? No. Yeah, I'm just gonna zip all the way up. Why not?
So now that I'm out of the game, I don't make any points, right?
I don't know how it works. Oh, how did you see me like that so fast? Bull crap! Like, holy cow, dude.
See, I feel the build is where all the sweats are.
We could try it. Oy, oy, oy. I I have to put a fan on. I don't care. This is the only time that it's going to be annoying. But hey, whatever. Come on, Em, we got time limit. The only problem is, Em, I think these count as separate tournaments. So those 5 points that we got, I don't know if they count. Because it's not showing for me.
So 10 games in each or 10 separate?
Probably 10 games in each, but the thing is, they both count as different things. We could try it, but we only got 2 hours now for 10 games. If we end up actually playing this. Alright. We're not going to Anvil, because everyone goes to Anvil. We could try Kenjutsu. All right, here we go. Blue sword like always. Blue red eye off the bat, that's not bad. Yeah, slap juice. Purple one, let's go. Okay.
Found a fancy chest.
I did too. Damn.
What is it?
Purple DMR. I mean, not bad, but for the setup that I'm going with for this game, it's not in it. You know what I mean? How did I not pick that up? There we go. I'm gonna go up more in the building and look out the window. Are you breaking stuff?
Is that you?
Yeah. I got a gray one, so. I want to get a better shotgun, so. And then you can have the blue red eye if you like. Okay. You want to go with that game? You want to go with that game? We could go with that game. Of course, dude. Well, there goes my mythic. Are you gonna go up?
Yeah, I was fucking waiting. Fuck off.
Yeah, I was just saying. You gotta get too fast, though. I want to, and I need a duo.
Do you want to do zero build, or do you want to do regular?
Well, we got more points in regular. Let's just go back to regular.
At this point, we have to save a lot of points.
We have 5 in build, and then 3 in,
Yeah, we have 5 in build, because we've played twice.
No, I know. Like, there's some people that get, like, 500 points out of these. It's insane. We could just get placement points, but... No, no. Yeah, you could get placement, just straight plain placement points. But the thing is, the longer you last, the more game time you use up, you know? But eliminations only are 2 points each, so.
Yeah, Wait, we're back in build. I have 0 points.
I have 5. Ready? Just as it's a normal Fortnite game, I'm so obviously, you know, placement points are together, eliminations are separate.
So you're gonna be a lot higher than me, switches.
That's how it works. I didn't know there was grind rails in here. They must have just added that, like, not too long ago. Don't mind that med kit. How did he know I was there?
Yeah, I don't have a good gun for this.
Like, I hate that. I just so happened to land on a person getting off the grind rail. Like, I did not see them at all. I just so happened to land on them. You know, it's like... Yeah, no, I didn't see him at all. That's what I'm saying. I just so happened to land on a person I didn't see. fine. I thought I was readied up. Ay, ay, ay. If I don't get her, I'm gonna buy her. Well, here's the thing. Are you gonna buy her when she comes out?
I'd just fucking buy her than do the dishes. I have 9,000 V-Bucks.
True. I really want her, you know, that's the thing. That's all, the only reason why.
This ain't worth it. We're not even gonna fucking do well. These are for fucking weirdos.
And become a weirdo.
No.
Yeah.
You become a fucking weirdo.
Why do you want me to become a weirdo? How I become a weirdo is when I find out how to edit amazingly. And I get my aim on precise. I don't have precise aim, that's the thing. I don't know how people get that crazy precise aim. I don't know how to hit that kind of crazy stuff. I wish I knew. Well, I wish I had the skill to, Amaris, I wish. Oh, I was gonna say, you gonna jump? It's a habit for me, so I don't have to forget. I always do. Then we're going back. This dude is, it's landing.
I thought we didn't like Devin.
Why don't we like Devin?
Fucking hell, what is this shit?
I'm coming. So, what did you say about Devin?
We added Devin to tonight.
Okay. Devin just hangs out with Logan still. That's the thing about him.
Hey! No!
No!
I was the one down here first!
Oh my god.
You can have the fucking what's it called?
That?
No!
Wee wee. Alright. Yeah, no, it's gonna go towards frickin'. There's no time to wait.
Yes, fucking is.
Nope. Bullshit. Exactly. I wanted the perfect jump, so I waited. Where's frickin' what's his face? About to spawn, never mind, because the thing. Yeah, okay, game. Bye, game. I'm gonna use him as bait, Em. Don't. I'm gonna see if these guys over here that are fighting come over to get him. Unless they're bots. Oh, one sec.
We kill him.
I kinda wanted to use him as bait, but I guess. All right, Fortnite. You want to pick up the key card? Because I got fighting to do. So, pick up the key card. Yeah, I do. No. Pick up the key card.
No.
Pick up the key card.
I don't have anything to drop.
I don't care. Go pick up the key card, please.
I already did.
Alright. What the hell? Why is there...
I can't get you right.
This is why I wanted you to pick up the card.
I already did!
Yeah, I know, but you just... You lolly... You stayed away.
I lollygagged? Is that what you're about to fucking say?
You were just messing around. That's why. It's the only reason... I'm sorry, but that's, like, I wanted to go to the vault right away.
It had nothing to do with that, because you weren't even worried about the damn part. You were already fighting. Why did the card have anything to do with it?
Because I wanted you to pick it up right away so we could put it in there, and then we could just go right in, and then I would have had a shotgun already.
But instead you decided to stay out there. I was waiting for you to fucking go down there.
Well, why didn't you just grab the card in the beginning? Why?
Because this ain't fucking worth it.
I'm just saying, like...
I'm just saying. You could have fucking picked it up too and went down there.
Yeah, I understand that, but why don't you pick it up?
Why don't you pick it up?
Because I pick it up every time.
And I didn't fucking want to. You don't pick it up every time.
No, I know. I wanted you to pick it up for once.
I didn't fucking want it because I didn't want to drop anything.
You go out and pick it back up. You could you drop your shotgun because you know you're gonna get a mythic shotgun. That's what you drop.
And so we get the tag before I can get a damn mythic shotgun?
That's yeah, just get rid of your shotgun for the card. That's what I do. Because I didn't want to, because I heard shooting. That's why I wanted you to go open it.
Don't blame you dying on me.
Well, all I gotta say is you should have went and opened it. That's all I'm saying.
Have to go into fucking battle. If anything, half the time I was fucking distracting you by breaking his bill.
I'm talking before that. And before that, we were sitting there for like a straight 20 seconds with you just not wanting to pick it up.
Okay.
That's why I said pick it up, because I heard shooting, because I wanted to make sure I was ready. So that's why I wanted you to go open it. So if you opened it, I could have ran down there, grabbed a shotgun right away.
You didn't have to fucking sit there.
Well, I didn't want to die inside. I'm not. I wanted to make sure we were fine, so I was watching, but no, you didn't want to go grab it.
You could have easily grabbed it and went down there. We've done that before with people running up on us and going down there.
Whatever. It was just one time.
You could have picked it up easily.
And you could have too.
But I didn't. And at the point where you wanted me to pick it up, I was already down there waiting because I thought you were going to fucking grab it and meet me down there. But then you decided to go into battle. That is your own fault.
The battle didn't happen until 20 seconds after. That's what I'm trying to get across.
That's what I'm trying to say too.
I was watching for people.
This is my last game.
Why?
Because you're pissing me off.
Why? I'm just telling you, I'm not trying to yell at you.
It doesn't have to do with you yelling or telling or whatever. You're pissing me off.
Good shit. What am I doing? Why did I try jumping for that? Okay.
Holy shit, it's gotta be 110 degrees in here.
What?
I said it's gotta be 110 degrees in here.
I'm streaming, that's why.
Holy shit, come on, Sidney. Come on, it's too hot in here. You're gonna have heat stroke.
It's not that bad.
Come on, bullshit. Come on, Sidney.
It's not.
Oh, God.
It's not even that bad in there. Jesus. You want to just stay here and just scope out Mega? Emily.
I don't know.
You going to the Halo chest? That's weird. This car's broken. Are you able to drive any of the cars? Are they broken for you too?
Yeah, they're broken for me too.
Alright. Do you like still the tactical pistols or no? No, not anymore? Okay. Say, I got a purple one. I didn't know if you wanted to use it or not. That's all. Got him. You good? Need any ammo? Do you need any or no? M?
I said no!
Oh, I didn't hear you. I'm sorry. Actually, it wasn't going through. Okay. Loot Island. You're so fast. Did you find a purple one or no? Oh, you did. Nice. And be careful. I'm not up there yet, so I can't get him. Is he on the mountain? Yeah, he is. I got him. Alright, be careful. I'm definitely not going to be over there for a second. I want to let you know that beforehand. I'm going as fast as I can. I don't got a sword. Alright.
Fastest way of travel.
And? I wanted a flintlock pistol. Wait, oh wait, I was gonna try to find some.
Oh, it's over.
It's over.
The show is over. We can go downstairs.
Oh yeah, that's right. I got one key. I'll use one. You can save yours. Oh, okay.
I need heals from in here, though.
If there's an extra slurp juice up there, just drink. I was gonna say you could have drank one. Because I don't know where. Alright, we're gonna have to. This is gonna be a weird circle. Definitely a weird one. Alright, I think there's a launch pad over here. Should be, okay, I don't see anyone. That's not. That's a NPC. I'm just gonna hang out right here for a little bit. Alright, so yeah, this is definitely gonna be a fun circle.
This almost looks like a volcano.
It's a bot. You can get him. I would tag him, but I don't know how low he is.
It's very low.
Okay. careful, because I don't know who just killed that. I heard shooting this way, so that's why I'm... Oh, we gotta get moving anyways.
Come on, slide! Oh my god.
Heisted P90.
I can't get it in.
Alright, you good? Remember, I'm not next to you. Go on top of that, but never mind, that's not where the circle is. Be careful, don't jump yet. Follow me. Oh, so the reason the storm does this now is because Fortnite updated and now they have dynamic storms. It's weird what they do. It's they like change. They're different now how they work. It's weird, but it's supposed to be better. It's the storm actually goes off of how many people are in the game now. Yeah, it does. Like, if the game's lasting too long, it'll start to get smaller faster. Oh, I see over there. He's almost dead already. I see him. Careful, because I don't know where any other people are. Why does Storm have to do this? Follow me. I know you don't have redeploys, or do you have redeploys?
I do.
Alright, cool. Keep in mind, watch out behind. I don't know where any other people are.
Two down there that I saw.
You stay over there and look and let me know, okay?
Someone's swinging.
I hear building.
Someone's building. Behind us. Right there.
What? You could be kidding me. Fortnite. Wow. I did. I was gonna jump and bait him and build, you know? But he did it for me.
He's probably so busy.
Yeah, I'd say so. That probably would make me pissed too. I mean, it happened to us the other, like, not too long ago, you know, freaking. I accidentally, to the storm, remember? And we were second. Yeah, that one made me mad. Yeah. I forgot, do you get a crown for that or no? Oh, you do? Okay. That's good. Well, you said you're heading off?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, I'll talk to you tomorrow, okay? All right.